us this morning, Carrie Skinner. Good morning.
Good
owner
morning.
Of Skinner Winery, and Rick Cushman with Infuse Marketing.
Nice to see you again.
Great to see you again. This looks like this is going to be a lot of fun, kind of taking it Hollywood style.
Oh, we're excited. We can't wait to get out of our cellars and get out there and join people and pour wine and just have a great day.
Yeah, and really enjoy this perfect weather. Couldn't
I know.
Ask for better timing.
I know.
A couple of different weekends that people could get passports for fun, but tell us a little bit, how many wineries? 30 wineries?
Yes, 30 wineries, and we all have different themes going. Hollywood coming to the foothills, and we're looking forward to it.
Everything from throwback Hollywood to new Hollywood. Are you encouraging people to dress up for this event?
Oh, they can do whatever they want, as long as they have fun. As long as they bring their fun with them, we're ready to go.
Talk about some of the wines that you brought here today.
What we've got here, well, you know, everything up there is good. One of the great things about El Dorado County is that there's so many different kinds of wines here. So what we've got, you know, from Mount Occam, which, and they're doing Casablanca, by the way.
Mount Occam is great.
This is the closest I could get to a 40s throwback. But yeah, so, you know, I'm dressing up.
Cushman.
Yeah, that's right. You know, and these folks we've brought there, they're Zin. You know, Zin does really, really great up there. This is what we call a Rhone blend, but it's basically southern France. So you get, they get the south, you get the north, you get, this is actually Italian and Croatia. One of the great things is like four or five different countries of grapes right there.
My goodness, right there. All in the foothills.
And a party.
And a big party
going on. Yep.
So tell us a little bit more about some of the themes that are happening.
Well, we're doing a little bit of elegance with Breakfast at Tiffany, and you'll be able to see Audrey Hepburn at all of our stations.
Ooh, I like
it. In one way or the other. And I know somebody that's doing big, bold wines has a little Clint Eastwood, and we've got a little John Wayne, and a little bit of everything, and tap your heels together and be Dorothy on the Wizard of Oz.
So, of course, there's going to be food samplings. You're going to have music and art. Can you give us a little sample of that?
Yeah, well, there will be, you know, all the places are going to have the art from, you know, posters and stuff from the movies. And I know Raiders of the Lost Ark, which is one of my favorites, is going to be up there. And and some people are kind of going Hollywood, Broadway. So we've got like Catch a Rising Star. So if you're into musicals, there's a little of that up there too.
You should go as Indiana Jones.
Yeah. Well, you know, that's my Halloween costume. You know, I'm just a little short, other than that. But
you're not short for your height. Somebody
you
just
go.
Told me that about an hour ago. All right, and so each property is going to kind of have a unique theme. Tell us a little bit more. The Passport 2013 Hollywood Wine Tour of Fame. Okay, so it's this coming weekend. Also next weekend, tickets on sale right now for the prices, times, locations on every event. You're going to find all this information, KCRA.com, under the As Seen On section. Carrie, Rick, we appreciate you being here with us this weekend. Could you have asked for better
weather? No kidding. I'm telling you, is there a better time to go to the foothills in these next 2 weekends?
No.
Just saying.
So nice.
You have to get out there, otherwise you're going to be sorry you missed it.
That's true.
I know, you're going to hear
true.
About it from everybody
That's
else.
True.